Hi there, Steve Hackett here. I'm going to do another one of these track chats. This one is, I know it's a favourite. Lots of fans asked for this one. It's something that became a stalwart of early shows, and I've revived it again recently. It comes back every few years. Recognise it as Clocks. Woodblocks. Tapping the pickup on the guitar to get this. The sound, two pickups. Mellotron, real Mellotron back in the day. Actually, Novatron, because for a short while they had to change their name. Mellotrons. Sort of whole tone chords. Certain amount of doom. This was written and played live before it was ever recorded. Certain amount of classical influence again. I've always loved that combination of rock with classical influence. And of course, played live where you've got the bass pedal solo. Often shakes the foundations of certain buildings. Got a certain pace. John Shearer on drums. It's that first touring band I had. Started touring with them in 78. I think this was 79. We're recording this in the Hilversum Studios in Holland. It was Phonogram's headquarters. Huge studio. I always think about a live gig when I hear this. I know audiences very often end up counting in the loud bit, the 1, 2, 3, 4 into it. They're probably all frustrated drummers. And as it heads off into the distance. Whoa, here we go. Lots of fun.